everybody here. Turn the camera on, look at that.
Did you FaceTime?
Yeah.
Nah, sorry. Couldn't
see. Keep calm.
Party down here, down here.
It's calm before the storm.
Oh, man, what's the storm gonna be like?
I'm in shock. The team's in shock. I'm looking well.
Good friend of ours. Thank you, Sean. Shout out to Sean. Borrowing his 3x6 marquee gazebo thing. So it's just a pull out, real simple. Ratchet strap it down, just to cover the decks. And then AV.
AV.
I'm gonna get a new one. I'm gonna get a new one. If you can't get one, then I'll get Sean.
A new one, what?
A new whole marquee. Obviously, he's gonna have to get a new one anyway. So if he gets it, one or two, set up and do.
Oh. Man of the hour has rocked up, Mr. Bowbun.
Hello. This whole gazebo I didn't, but the boys put it up just a couple of hours ago. It was all wrecked from the wind.
Shout
luckily.
Out to the castle
crew. Yeah, shout out, for sure.
We kind of tipped it into a cup and then convinced Jez that it was his chaser. Okay. So then he gags them all. So good fun at Teddy Daycare.
Really sweet, we're trying to get plastic bags. Instantly, I thought of holes, right? I don't know why. I don't know what holes.
Alright, so here beside me we've got literally the one and only Kelly T, who's genuinely been one of my idols of the Melbourne scene for the last 12 months. When did we first have you with us?
Damn, it was about maybe 8 months ago. Wasn't
8 months, she's awesome, she's a vibe, absolutely kills it every time.
It's always a vibe, it's Teddy Day, I love it.
Look around behind you, it is a house, it's raining, but everyone's here
it's
drinking,
Melbourne.
The vibe's good, exactly. Melbourne, four seasons in one day, as they say.
True. Nah, it's still a vibe. Everyone's always brings the energy here, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
I've got shorties from my major. I've set it up a little bit more now, so I'm getting a bit more peak time, so it's good. But yeah, come and join the party. This made so much money off a dumb is off a. I missed the body catcher. Shot a gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, it's a fucking raptor. Yeah. No capper. Street nigga, not a rapper.
Mr. North Barton.
Oh, the one Mr. T Swizz, Teddy Picker, what's up?
How are we feeling?
Oh, we're feeling great. I'm really pumped for this set. Really excited to have a good night with everyone.
Hey, how good is the look right now? Fresh, the blonde.
The blonde. Blonde Barton.
Feeling blonde Barton. We're good. What can people expect from this set tonight?
Expect a few thumpers. Expect some heat. We're going to have a good time. Can't wait.
Does this mean that I'm not alone?
There's already a line of Wolf. Wolf opens in 18 minutes. People already not wanting to miss out. But it's been a very good day. Everything's run really, really smooth. And bring on the rest of the night.
We're heading to Wolf now. This is a cool event for me tonight. But we're gonna get some TikToks, hopefully. Down, down, back, do mass, I'm a cat down, stone up, but don't fuss. Girl got nobody,
or the like Ross. Family first to the grave with a big wolf, baby. Oh.
love that. We love getting people around the decks, real quick, you know, all that sort of stuff. But when you got people bumping you side to side, you got people kicking out the boards and knocking out the power, it just, it's not a cool experience for everyone. So we just got to make sure that quality is there for everyone. Make sure people have a good time. Yeah.